Morgan.
And I'm Jack.
And this is Two to Tango's Advanced Rumba Lesson.
And tonight we did a long combo. So it began with a rumba box.
Quick, slow.
Which went into side breaks.
Quick, slow.
We went into open hand hold for swivels.
Quick, slow.
Then from these swivels on the right, we got it back to a quick right,
quick, slow,
a rumba sit, inside turn, to a walk around one, two walk arounds, switch hand hold, to opposition cross hand hold breaks.
Quick, slow.
Leads catch the follow, and into parallel runs,
promenade
runs.
Apologies. Quick, slow.
We then went into an inside turn,
quick, slow,
to half moons.
Quick, slow.
And from here we just did a free spin out with a mark. Back into a box.
Thank you.